Hey guys, this is Martin again from Swiss Electronics, and today I want to talk to you about the differences between the two Enttec USB to DMX interfaces. The more common ones is the Enttec USB Pro and the Enttec USB Open. They're both very good products. They both are relatively the same. They convert from USB to DMX, but one of them is about $160, which is a USB Pro. And the USB Open is about $100 less. And you may be wondering, okay, why should I pay an extra $100 for something that's going to do relatively the same thing? Well, that's a good question. The thing is that the Pro does come with some added features that could be very useful, but depending on your application. The USB Pro has an integrated microprocessor, which means that the performance of your DMX show is not going to solely depend on the performance of your computer. So if your computer is kind of laggy or slow, or you have a lot of things going on your computer at the time, what's going to happen with the USB Open, you might see some lagging, you might see some flickering, different weird things that could happen. With the USB Pro, that takes care of that issue. Then again, if you have a good computer, a fast computer, you're only running one software at a time, the USB Open can work very well for that. The other added feature with the USB Pro is that it has a DMX input right here on the side. The benefits of that is if you have an application where you need several USB interfaces, or it's an application that requires a USB input, the USB Enttec Pro does come with that. The other cool thing about the USB Pro is that it comes with a isolated voltage circuit. What that means is that if there's some sort of power surge or short or something that happens in your fixture or in your DMX line, that power surge won't go back into your computer and fry your computer. So this protects your computer from that. The USB Open doesn't have it. So those are the main differences between these two products. They're both great products. They both work very well. Now that you know the differences, you could go ahead and pick and choose which one's best for you. But if you guys have any questions, any comments, don't forget to drop us a comment there on our comment box. And don't forget to check out our website also. It's serge-e.com. And that's pretty much it. So guys, don't forget to subscribe, and thank you for watching.